How's it guys? It's Joe here, Joe Lobsher from Johannesburg in South Africa. Currently the general manager of a health club in Fairlands called the Go Health Club. I met Justin from the Gamma Project a couple of months ago when he came into our club to become one of our very finest personal trainers on the floor. And after a short while, he convinced me to give it a try, you know, to get on board with the Gamma Project and just have a look in general, you know, see what it's all about, and just get a bit of a feel of what it's like. I'm obviously very old school, not very old, but yes, old school. Last competed 18 years ago, which is in the year 2000. Competed for 6 years then, but obviously old school methods, old dieting, old mythology, etc. And then Justin intrigued me quite a bit with the new training principles, new nutritional advice, and basically working out everything according to your biology. And it set me off on a path where I wanted to learn and understand more of how this all worked and how it related to the current sort of trends within the industry. What since then has happened in the last 3 months, starting basically around the second week in February, I started at a weight of about 110, 111 kilograms, and then proceeded on Justin's training program, which in turn has taken me down to approximately 8 kilos lower, so sitting about 102 kilos at currently about 7% body fat. Started off at about 17, and this is purely following the training principles and nutritional advice given to all Gamma athletes within the group. Daily glucose readings are done, your HRV4 training, heart rates are done, and everything according is worked out according to your own biology. Whatever results you are giving to Justin on what your body is doing, your nutritional advice and nutritional expertise is then worked out accordingly, and nutritional plans are then given according to your biology. And I've seen a drastic sort of change in my glucose levels, how we can manipulate it by changing food types, etc., and getting it all ready, getting your body ready for like a contest coming up now. I think we're on 12 days out. I'm still going to drop a few more percent, get in line with where we were, the way we want to be coming up in the show. But yeah, the Gamma Project has been it's formed a very large part of my training prep over the last 3 months. It's changed my thinking completely on the approach towards bodybuilding in general. I've been a national bodybuilding judge for the last 20 years, roughly, from 95 until now. I'm still actively judge for NABBA here in South Africa. I do a couple of shows a year. So it's definitely something I will be taking across to all athletes that I meet at these shows, and making sure that they can be made aware of what's available. There's so much to offer through the Gamma Project, besides the community work, daily constant emails. Any question you have, those are answered straight away. And Justin's job really keeps on top of things, making sure that we all sort of stay in line. And then there's no need to be concerned if you feel like you're doing something wrong, as long as you basically go ahead and explain to him exactly what your plans are for the day or whatever, and your biology and your nutritional plans and training programs are changed accordingly. What's very important is that old school way, people are obviously very given a training program for a 4 to 6 week period, given a nutritional plan for a month or 4 weeks, 4 to 8 weeks. And that's basically what they follow, and it's a hit and miss game. Let's see if it works. Let's see if it doesn't work. There's no sort of intricate study into what your biology is doing. So with the Gamma Project, obviously that's made a massive change to how I understand how my body works, and the whole philosophy of the Gamma Project. So any of you guys wanting to look at contest prep, definitely contact the Hulk Enterprises. Get in touch with Justin there. He'll put you on the right path, get you going, get you into contest prep, and get you ready for your next show. Let's put you in the best condition possible. Awesome, guys. Have a good evening, and any gains going forward. Have a good one. Ciao.